Jessie Digweed, and I do paintings, from painting on skates to canvas and wood, and I do all types of paintings.
And where would someone find your work?
At craft shows, and sometimes on Facebook. I do put my pictures on Facebook.
And what was your name again?
Jessie Digweed.
Thank you.
Studio. I work with mainly acrylic paints, and I work with glass, so I make glass jewelry, and I have a home decor line. And I'm from Niagara region. I grew up in St. Catharines, but now I currently live in the Falls. I do about 20, 30 shows a year, but they're usually local. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I make all of these ornaments and various things. I'm at 350 Main Street West in Grimsby. I have a little shop there where people can find me. And I also do a couple of craft shows locally. The next one that I'll be doing is Thorold High School in a couple of weeks.
Myself and my wife do specialty jams. We're in several stores in Niagara Falls, our souvenir shops. We're also in Toronto and Camiso in Niagara Falls as well. And
craft shows.
We do the craft shows as well. And the main reason why we do this is, first of all, to buy golf balls, which I'm an avid golfer. And also, I'm trying to put my grandmother through high school.
All right, thank you.
I use that line a lot.
Yeah.
all butter shop bread, and I make Christmas cakes and mincemeat tarts and shortbread and Dundee cake and Clute dumplings, and I really enjoy doing it.
Thank you so much.
Okay, dear.
Yeah. Enter to win. What do you win? This? Oh, that's the prize. Wow.
I'm Shelley Bakulis, part of Shim Jelly Glazes. They're gourmet glazes, and they utilize organic peppers that we grow here in Beamsville. And then we work together with local farmers to get fruits, and we combine them into several variations and recipes of these jams and glazes that we make. And they're for meats and cheeses. So if you do up a pork tenderloin, you just put the glazes over top of that, and you wait 2 minutes, and it's good to go. Also cheese and crackers. So we have like all different things, like grapes of wrath or organic Concord grapes, green tomatoes, nectarines, peaches, plums. They're all done with small batch, so every recipe is unique in terms of whatever's coming off the tree. We make whatever we can that's fresh.
Hello, I'm Roseanne Stevens. I'm a weaver. I do hand weaving.
And you do just the craft shows?
Yes, we just do craft shows.
Thank you.
That's the pen! That's her!
No, that's me. I got it in my
this
drawer.
This is my mom, actually. My mother does the rugs. I do everything else.
Yeah, these start at size 2. There's a size 2 in that. And then these are also little sweaters that are kind of unique.
That's
a size 2, yeah. But this is cute. It's a kitten. And you turn it over and it's got tails.
Isn't that?
And the bunnies, you turn them over and you got tails.
Cute. Watch this one.
That's a bunny.
Oh,
that's
bunny.
The back of a bunny.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I like that.
Most of them are owls. And then they have
you're after the
yeah.
Four.
Oh, yeah. What are these sizes?
Yeah.
The twins.
Hi, my name is Anne Baird, and I make and design hand-knitted scarves, and my line is called Funky Scarves A, and they're one of a kind, made with different wools, yarns, and ribbons, and I'm located at here at Hernder's Winery today, and through till Sunday, and it's a great, great craft show. I'm also located at Harvest Wines, and just got into Vancouver in a lovely store. So,
all right, thanks.
Everybody, come on out. It's a great craft show.
Thank you.
You may want to edit that. I don't know.
Yes. in or something.
Then people would know how to get a hold of me.
Would you like to introduce yourself?
Oh, I'm Sandy Timko. Hi. I make these. This keeps me out of trouble and keeps me busy. So I come up with new and exciting cards. They're all different. I can personalize them for you. So, yeah.
And we would get hold of you?
With that phone number. It's my home. So if you phone, you'll hear my hello message as opposed to stationary treats. But that's what I call it.